So what's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, make sure that y'all like, comment, and subscribe first before we get started to this video. This is gonna be my wash day routine. I've had my wig on for maybe like 2 weeks maybe, and I'm sick and tired of it. So without further ado, we're gonna jump into this wash routine where I take my braids out, how I detangle it, all very detailed. This will not be a quick little 5 minute video, so stay tuned. Make sure that y'all keep watching and click that subscribe button. So y'all, I know I am not the only person who gets their hair done and takes it out fast. This wig, I'm just not really feeling the wig stuff right now. Honestly, I done already cut some of it out, actually. And I was like, wait, no, I gotta record. So, yeah, I tried to secure this down myself, and I think I did a hell of a fucking job because I can't even find the thread to unsecure it. So we just gonna just, you know, feeling good. It's just obviously a piece of thread. But I'm gonna be so mad if I cut my hair, but...
Okay. So you say you wanna get away. We don't need a plane to be your escape. Take you to a place where there's no time, no space. I could be your private.
Yep, go ahead and get a real good scratch out because you know y'all want it. Not only feeling your. Off camera, so when I'm done with this, we're gonna jump back into the studio. So yeah, we are all taken out. Every braid is gone. I only have a lot of shedding, like I will, but it could be that much. It's gonna be a lot when I take a shower or when I wash it, but looking at it's not all shed, it's like the thread and all that extraness, but now I'm about to contemplate on washing this. And all that. I'm about to probably relax, let my phone charge up a little bit, and then come back to you guys when I am in the shower. I don't know how I'm about to do this shower part, but we just gonna hope for the best and hope it all works out, because I've never recorded in a shower, so I don't know how to do this. I guess should I put a swimsuit top on or what? But then again, it's gonna defeat the purpose of me taking a shower. I don't know, y'all. We gonna see.
Listen to the waves. wash away your pain.
Shampoo my conditioner in. Now I'm about to go ahead and put in my other products and get in the bed. Then this will not be a skip like this in the morning. Usually I put a plastic cap on, but I don't got one, so this gonna go to bed with. Whatever. After I got the shower, I like to use three products. First, I spray my hair with this balm. About Cantu products, but Cantu products were bomb for me. So first thing I do is I take this leave-in conditioner repair cream. I have two, but this one is like leave-in conditioning cream, which is a repair cream, so I think it's different, but I use both of them, and this works for me. I don't know if it's gonna work for y'all, but it worked for me. So I take like a decent amount, and then I always put an oil in my hair, so I'm mixed right now. I gotta do growth anti-itch because my scalp be itching, but just like add it to there to look like that. And then yeah, rub it to your hands and just kind of go all over section by section mostly, but and I try to keep some product in the bag so like not one area is getting a giant glob. And this one's a little bit thicker than the other one, so that's why I use them differently, but still the same. So then we're just using them 4 steps a night. That includes my nighttime wash routine. Let's say in the morning, get it dry, and I'll just go in with a water bottle, or I'll just wet it in the tub, and then I'll put my objectives in there. Section by section, how you seen in my previous video, I will link that video downstairs, down in the description box below, so you guys can see that too. That's like my really quick wash and go routine. I'm gonna do a very detailed wash and go routine soon, using the water and like how I get my hair to its curls. But I feel like the Aunt Jackie's, that's her name, right? Yeah, Aunt Jackie's defines my curls more. This is like what up product. See, like it's still like the conditioner in my scalp, so I gotta make sure that's all up there. I definitely have a Rick James vibe right now.
You thought I was. I'm Rick James, bitch.
definitely. Glasses are gonna fog and get dirty, but it's so fine. So, thank you guys for watching. Make sure that y'all like, comment, and subscribe so I can keep these hair videos coming for y'all.